Eu vou desfriar. I know, guys. Now I'm gonna start with the enzyme. I need some torches. And I've been posting too many videos. Also with the this. No, I don't need stone. I need doors for sure. Doesn't need doors. I should go with this one. Oh, freak. It's actually pretty. It's kind of big. It's just a little small little home. And I'm gonna show you a trick that you can do. Oh, freak. Side in. We just have this side in. I am so sorry for not uploading that much. This is the reason why I do it. I need torches. A lot of torches. And then I do. Is I get these. Okay, I need to go over here. Oh my god. It's pretty easy to build a house, but I kind of make it derpy, because I don't really try, because if I actually tried, it would take so long, it would take hours. Oh my if you did not see part one, go check it out. Extra space. Daughter.
I'm not sure it's the landing.
I'm sure it is.
Why would a girl,
Maybe.
a girl's deodorant look like that? Of course it is. Maybe. I'm making a video, yeah. Yeah, I'm making a video. You're so figuring out what I'm doing, huh? Making a video. Because you can still get very. I think she got it exactly for me. I don't know. Maybe it's some papa.
What don't you want, baby?
Hear that?
What?
You are trying to be so secretly saying something. Yeah. And I have zero music on.
this is Julia. This is from the United Nations Human Rights.
So I'm just finishing the house. It's almost done.
In the Russian carriage.
And
these entire legislation in this way.
It's actually really hard to finish this house. And yeah. I'm gonna get a video.
Expression association is a state of
belief. But it's super hard.
It's unlawful and dangerous. Signals a dark future for all religious human rights.
And so you just build the house just like this.
Congregation follows use of power to human realization in a way to find freedom between those who are expecting association to which a state of belief is on their own law.
Oh my goodness.
We urge the employees to drop the lawsuit in compliance with their obligations on international human rights laws and the value of climate extremism legislation and its implications for the world's fundamental human rights abuses.
Man, did you see the house that I just built? It is so good. So, guys, I just finished the house. I'm going to be doing another house tutorial. I'm actually going to do the full version. It's going to be at least like maybe 30 minutes long. And it's going to be really long, or maybe even an hour long. And if you can get one like on this video, that would be amazing. I'm doing a YouTube video now, okay? Maybe I'm starting making YouTube videos.
Oh, yes.
Huh? I got over 135 subscribers. At 30,000 views. Well, I just almost caught the I almost dropped the phone. So, it's really nice. It took me a long time. And you know what I forgot? Windows. Yeah. And yes, I forgot something that I need to highly get right now. Stairs. For the upstairs, I guess. Probably stone bricks is the best kind. I should have got that brick. Get in there. Bad chickens. Okay, so if this is big enough, I need stone. What was it? Guys, be quiet. I'm gonna put some chickens in there. I don't know why I'm doing this, just to make it a little bit fancier. But I don't really know what makes it fancier. Yeah. Yes, guys. Well, I guess that this is gonna be, and I'll finish it. I don't think it's almost done, but I hope you guys enjoy enjoying of the house. The house, no.